on to Pastor Johnson, family, church. Giving out to God, Pastor Johnson. Family, friends, church members of the congregation. I'm going to be reading a Black History Fact from Malcolm X. Malcolm X lived a life. Malcolm X lived a life of near constant metamorphosis. After a difficult beginning, he rose to fame as a Black activist during a time when social reform among African Americans included both calls for peace and calls for bloodshed. During this time, Malcolm first believed in a path of militant charges and later called for education and social change as paths to equality. Through some beliefs, his means were reckless and self-serving. Others believe his constant self-reinvasion indicated a sincere motive to rid the world of inequalities. Mm-hmm. Malcolm X, born Malcolm Little, made a life of reinventing himself. Born one of eight children to activist parents, working for a militant Black nationalist movement, he endured a difficult childhood. His father died supposedly at the hands of a racial group. His mother, committed to a mental hospital, left the children to become wards of the state. Eventually, Malcolm X went to live with his half sister in Boston, where he became mixed up with drugs and robbery. Arrested at 21 years old and sent to prison, Malcolm began another of many transformations. While there, he joined the Nation of Islam and became a pastor. In prison, Malcolm came to adopt all of their religious beliefs and worked to educate himself extensively. After leaving prison, Malcolm Little became Malcolm X. Mm-hmm. The last name X stood for the ancestors in Africa he knew nothing about and his culture that was lost. As a minister for the Nations of Islam, Malcolm X built a small movement into a major Black nationalist group, numbering thousands of members. During this time, Malcolm X led a church in Harlem, where he would go on to lead for nearly 10 years. Malcolm X founded a Muslim newspaper, Muhammad Speaks, in 1960. Over the next 10 years, his circulation of 600,000 made the largest Black-owned newspaper in the United States. In his extensive travels, recruiting members for the Nation of Islam, he additionally founded more than 100 new Muslim temples. Increasingly, Malcolm X was a celebrity for Muslims. However, in 1964, he broke from the Nation of Islam and its founder. Then created two new organizations. Muslim Mosques served as a spiritual organization, and the Organization of Afro-American Unity served as a social and political organization. The speeches Malcolm X wrote also enjoyed popularity in two collections published in 1965 and 1989. Spike Lee, in particular, helped to create a cultural icon image of Malcolm X with films that depict his Black pride, dynamic leadership, and powerful message of social protest. An assassin ended his life in February of 1965, just before he delivered a speech. In the aftermath of his death, he was held as both as reckless instigator of violence and as an honorable man working for social change.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Thank you so much.